cutest tea you have ever seen. They're called Teaspoon Gourmet Cranberry. And here's the ingredients. I love that. Nothing that you can't read. And you let it sit for like 5 minutes. Look at it. It turns that beautiful cranberry color. Isn't that beautiful? This is my breakfast. I'm gonna eat my leftover steak later when I get hungry. I'm not hungry yet, but I'm gonna eat it later. Probably around 3 o'clock or 4 o'clock. It's only like noon in here.